and at the very end is a little dolphin.